Only 5% of people can find three differences in this image above. I'll give you guys a few seconds to look for them. If you found three or more, let me know in the comments. And you're only allowed to subscribe if you found more than three.